If you think about Italy and internet, it's like Africa and skating on ice, right? So nothing to do. But things are really changing. Think about mobile, for instance. Web is going mobile, and Italy has got the largest smartphone penetration in the world. So I really think there is a huge opportunity for Italy, and we hope Social Media Week will help us to update our culture, because today, finally, competition is about culture, and Italy is in pole position, if we talk about that, because it's the only country in the world where culture was born first, the nation afterwards.
Headquarter of the event will be the Urban Center in the very main heart of the city between Piazza Scala and the Dome, and there we will have a permanent exhibition of technologies and innovation, as well as a daily social breakfast, book presentations, and a video chat with the other Social Media Week in the world. But that's not all. We have more than 50 events all around the city.
We will open this exciting week talking about green technology in our first event, Città 2.0, but we also are very excited to talk about the relationship between social world and fashion. And we will discuss about geolocation too with Navin Sabadurai, co-founder of Foursquare. And we have many other important guests like Rand Fishkin and Dina Kaplan.
Social Media Week Milan.